So ladies and gentlemen, thank you for loving us. Thank you for trusting us. Thank you for watching this show today again. We love you so much. We trust you so much. Peace and love, yo.
True that.
So, I am XP. You all know me now.
Now what it is, Tony D.
Even if he doesn't introduce himself, he's the king of this thing.
I got you.
So ladies and gentlemen,
okay.
I just don't want to talk about Pamoja Safaris today because he's doing a lot. Right now, as I speak, just put your eyes on the screen behind.
I don't want to talk about this.
Just watch it. It will speak for itself. I don't want to speak about that.
No, that's true, that's true.
Uganda with Pamoja Safaris Uganda, where every journey makes a difference. At Pamoja Safaris Uganda, we are not just about exploration, we are about empowerment. Every penny of the profit goes directly back into the communities we serve. Join us on a safari like no other, where your adventures directly impacts the lives of those in need. Choose Pamoja Safaris Uganda. Together we are changing lives one journey at a time. Pamoja Safaris Uganda. Adventure with a purpose.
You have watched the commercial. You have understood it.
Now
is your time to become impactful by visiting any national park in Uganda, whether you're in the US, you're in Australia, you're in America, you are from China, you are from Switzerland, anywhere in the world, or even you're in Uganda. Visit any national park in Uganda, but remember, you have to use what?
Pamoja Safaris Uganda.
If you use Pamoja Safaris Uganda, you get a chance to help the needy. You get a chance to support those ones who really need to be supported in the most rural Uganda. For today, thanks so much. Back to our topic.
Alright.
Tony D.
Yeah, yeah.
Let us start from the hardest core, from the hardest point. Dokolo by election. Dokolo by election. We go here very good. Now remember Tony, there are five people running for the woman MP. But also remember there are five, and there are six people in the ballot paper. Because Garachelo stepping down when they are ready, what? When they are ready to put their ballot papers. So there's no way they can go again and remove that. So, Dokolo by elections is really getting tough to a point a man who will be a chair higher than bouncers, those little nyamas. Now, bouncers, you can't pay you need to hire anything. They're hiring bouncers to scare Pokwal Queen. You know the thing of Uganda.
This game has been tough.
Particularly, you know Uganda, one.
That's true.
We are looking at the house and Bambi and Moroma Hawaii.
Man,
Uganda, one. It's quite funny that sometimes in life people, you also know. So, we'll be open hiring bouncers so that they can utilize at least the situation. They are there in dark shirts. Those guys, you can see some of the samples on our screen behind, so that they see that we are being all better protected. Because sometimes in the challenge will be, you need to protect Kui. Because we are better get more protected and protected.
Okay.
If you don't protect Kui, it only point in one, you would have won. But relax, Yonko. Now you're not going to you're not going to parliament. That would be a big loss.
Okay, I know it's a hard game actually.
It's actually a hard game.
For the strongest.
So anytime from today, one person is going to the post of the woman MP Dokolo.
That's not true, actually.
Dokolo is deciding today. If you're in Dokolo, please go and vote. If you're not in Dokolo, just sit and wait and celebrate.
Listen up, we are not advertising for anyone.
We are not advertising. And remember,
my avenue is for all.
My avenue is for all.
Just but, for all the
but Tony, remember, we have not been telling these people this. Yeah. Remember, Fame Avenue is our advertising businesses.
That's
If you have a small business somewhere and then you want your business to be advertised, it's very cheap, man.
You can work with us. We got you covered.
Just call our numbers or just comment here.
Yeah, that's true.
It is very cheap, my friend. You don't need to pay like you're paying a TV station. For us, we are supporting local businesses and then the national businesses. Pamoja Safari is already seen from behind. Uh-huh. They're doing wonders, they're supporting us, they are paying every little bit of this show that is seen online.
Well, that's so true.
Tony D, you were telling me about Len Square. What happened?
According to the news, we got from our team down the road, Len Square and other artists, let me say, Jesle, Igwe, and one artist I'm forgetting about that. This artist are basic.
Yeah, I was told there's Bifal, there's Jesse Sigwe, there's Captain Ice, and then Little Square.
Yeah,
the great Little Square.
That's true. They're all based in northern Uganda, little city. Yeah, they're true. Actually, they had an accident early this morning. And apparently, as we are talking, according to the contacts we made, they are not actually doing all that bad. So I wouldn't have anyone out there, you know, their fans, they start crying like, they have lost another one, and they know that one is not true, actually.
And unfortunately, this comes at a time that Little Square had disconnected ties with his former manager.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
Former manager who has now turned to become a pastor. Actually, Pastor Isaac Awiu did not leave Little Square because there were issues. He just said he wanted to concentrate on becoming a man of God,
preaching,
in church,
preaching to people, like,
and then changing more lives to Christ. So
there was no beef
at all.
That's true.
Please, don't let anyone tell you that Little Square and Awiu, they were fighting.
The art saga is not.
They were not fighting. Little Square and Awiu is still in very good terms. I've contacted Little Square. I've shot for Awiu a video. I'm shooting for Little Square another video. Yeah. So please, don't go with these things like they have issues. They don't have issues.
So my brother also, according to my own personal thinking, actually, I wouldn't have anyone out there ready to take it so serious. I was asking myself, could it be like this accident that happened this early morning is actually a rhyme to...
Yes, we have seen videos online circulating where we were trying to convert Lee Square into Christianity.
Okay.
Lee Square is a Christian, but we were really trying to make him a born-again Christian.
Okay.
Maybe, you never know, maybe at some point I will say, okay, I don't want to over talk to this guy. Let me pray to my God so that my God can show him a sign. So if at all God is showing Square a sign, Square, repent. Man, you have talent. Even if you start to sing gospel music today, you'll still be. Don't let them tell you that you can only sing secular music. You can sing gospel. At least go back and sing a gospel song. Thank God.
Huh? It's true, my brother.
You will still go to your other shows, but keep thanking God. Every day is a different day. We have to be appreciative.
It's from
everything.
This one, I disagree with it, my brother. Take your time. You know what it is. You know what you're doing, man. It's not like whosoever calls you, you have to follow them, my brother.
Okay.
That's why.
Tifa Wizzy, the renowned artist, that big guy, has released a song, actually a video. It's a BP tribute song. The video was shot by Andrew Gong. Visual 6-9 production. It's called Six Afro production.
The
video is actually very good. We have a link in our comment section. The video is here playing in the background.
You can watch it,
but we are not showing the video here. You will go and watch it from his YouTube channel.
YouTube channel.
Help him grow. And for today, I don't know, do you have anything to say?
Now this goes out to everyone, has been asking more about BPs. You know, when BP passed away, people has been saying BP left songs in the studio, a lot of lyrics. The family promised actually to release when the time is ready. And I can assure you, we made some calls with our team down the road. We got a good calls. They promised they are still going to release.
So anytime soon, expect new songs from
BP.
Rest in power, my soldier. We love you still. We'll continue resting our hearts. Nothing more than that. Please remember, Pamoja Safari sponsored this. Please support Pamoja Safari. Spread the news. It's like make it wild, make it like a wildfire. Till we meet again next time. Please subscribe. Peace and love.
I got nothing to say.
Peace and love, man.
Let's
respect.
Let's meet up.
Experience the magic of Uganda with Pamoja Safaris Uganda, where every journey makes a difference. At Pamoja Safaris Uganda, we are not just about exploration, we are about empowerment. Every penny of the profit goes directly back into the communities we serve. Join us on a safari like no other, where your adventures directly impacts the lives of those in need. Choose Pamoja Safaris Uganda. Together we are changing lives one journey at a time. Pamoja Safaris Uganda. Adventure with a purpose.